Greeting viewers. 7 bad daily habits that are draining your energy. You may not be working out or doing any type of physical job that would completely drain your energy, but if you still feel tired throughout the day, it might be a sign of a major health problem or the result of some unhealthy habits. If it's the former, you should get a health exam. If it's the latter, we'll go through the top 7 poor habits that might be draining your energy in this video. To learn more, keep watching this video. 1. Not drinking enough water. Dehydration can affect brain function, therefore it's critical to drink enough water to replenish any water lost through urine, certain medicines, perspiration, or soda intake. Even if you are just slightly dehydrated, dehydration causes an electrolyte imbalance, which can contribute to significant energy loss. Concentration gets more challenging. 2. Poor diet. If your lifestyle or daily routines lead you to eat meals out rather than cooking at home, you're probably consuming more junk food than your body can take. Making your nutrition a priority is critical for your general health and will also help you stay attentive during the day. 3. Insufficient sleep. When you don't get enough sleep, your body becomes weaker since you only have half of your energy. This affects your productivity, and if you attempt to catch up by working extra, you end up with less time to sleep, and the cycle continues. Continue quickly by clicking the like button, and then let's get back into it. 4. Avoid exercise because you are tired. Skipping your workout to save energy has the opposite effect. Research published by the University of Georgia demonstrated the impact of skipping exercises. They discovered that after 6 weeks of regular exercise, sedentary but otherwise healthy adults who began 20-minute workouts 3 days a week felt less fatigued and more energized. Regular exercise increases strength and endurance, helps your cardiovascular system run more efficiently, and delivers oxygen and nutrients to your tissues. 5. Communicating with persons that are toxic. No matter how hard you try to help others, you'll still get complaints and bad energy from time to time. As a result, strive to surround yourself with good people and stay away from poisonous individuals. 6. Taking things too seriously. We are social animals who frequently identify ourselves based on our interpersonal ties. The efficacy and depth of these partnerships will vary. To put it another way, there are individuals with whom we just connect and others with whom we do not. A lack of connection with someone does not necessarily imply that they detest you personally. As a result, if you can't find common ground, don't take it personally. 7. Dwelling on the past. The past is the past, and there's no use in carrying grudges or being furious about it since the only person you have an influence on is yourself, so learn to let go, if not for them, then for yourself. What do you want to learn about next? Comment down below. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. For more secrets and tips, subscribe to the channel. Here are 2 additional videos to watch, both of which will undoubtedly assist you in achieving your goals. Stay healthy.